As you might get from my accent, I'm not from here. I was born and raised in Mexico City, and running is such an important part of my journey through New York. Running has given me a sense of community. I have been lucky enough to meet new friends, all of us with different backgrounds, but all united by a common passion. OMRC gives me a sense of belonging in a place so far from what I've called home for most of my life. TSP represents an analogy to my adulthood, in a way. You need to put in the hard work to see results. You have to prepare, knowing curveballs might change your route, and find the strength to keep going. You push for the last 200 meters just to realize you have to start all over again in your next turn. Preparing for it signifies embracing being uncomfortable, letting go of being in control, and just give it your all when the time comes. The speed project will be a lesson of learning how to navigate without a plan. It will be a test to my body, my mind, a test to my own limits. But all of these tests ripple rewards. The race has not even started, and I'm already being rewarded by having people around with the same mindset. The fact that all of us are intentionally preparing to attempt this for a collective and not an individual result makes it that much more special. Nos vemos en Las Vegas.